This man was struck by lightning 7 times, but did not die. You will be very surprised when you hear the cause of death of this immortal man at the end of the video. Between 1942 and 1977, Roy Sullivan was struck by lightning 7 times, but never died. But in 1982, he ended his life by committing suicide. Sullivan still holds the record for the most lightning strikes today.